Dahua Group Dalian Guanlin International Trade Company Limited is a joint stock import and export trading company subordinated to Dahua Group. Established in 1933, Dahua Group is the largest and earliest manufacturing base of chemical raw materials and fertilizers. Its main products are soda ash, ammonium chloride, ammonium bicarbonate, ammonium nitrate, nitric acid, sodium nitrate, and etc. In decades, Dahua Group has been cultivating technology and talents for new chemical enterprises in China, and it is known as the cradle of Chinese chemical companies. Dahua Group consists of 28 wholly owned holdings and shares subsidiaries, in which Dahua B Shares was listed in the Shanghai Stock Exchange in 1997. From 2006 to 2010, Dahua Group finished integral relocation. It sets up two large industry zones in Puwan Pine Island and Jinzhou Dagu Mountain. The overall equipment reaches domestically top level, and the overall energy consumption decreases by 15%. After initial adjustment of products composition and technical upgrading, the sales revenue of Dahua Group is increased from 3.3 billion to 10 billion. After the transformation, the annual nitrogen oxide emissions reduce 4,539 MT. Sulfur dioxide emissions reduce 6,759 MT. COD emissions reduce 4,524 MT. Solid suspended matter emissions reduce 10,801 MT. Under the social responsibility of large enterprise, Dahua Group has been making a significant contribution to improving the level of Dalian urban function and creating an environmental modern city. In Puwan Pine Island Chemical Zone, the main production units include 300,000 tons per year synthetic ammonia unit, 600,000 tons per year soda ash unit, 600,000 tons per year ammonium chloride unit, 100,000 tons per year ammonium nitrate unit, 30,000 tons per year concentrated ammonium nitrate unit, 500,000 tons per year compound fertilizer unit, and aluminum magnesium LDH units, magnesium hydrotalcite, magnesium flame retardants, and so on. The chemical zone also equipped with a powder plant, 21 kilometers exclusive railway, a berth, liquid tank area, and so on. In Jinzhou Dagu Mountain Chemical Zone, the main production units include 300,000 tons per year methanol, 700,000 tons per year aromatics, 1,200,000 tons per year terephthalic acid, a powder plant, and 12 kilometers railway. From 2011 to 2015, Dahua Group will get further upgrading and adjustment, which includes 1 million tons of traditional chemical industry upgrade projects in Pine Island Chemical Zone, several berths of 10,000 tons and liquid tank areas, desalination of seawater, magnesium refined high-end flame retardants projects, high-tech carbon material and energy projects, coal mining and conversion projects, real estate, and so on. Dahua Group adheres to the purpose a first-class enterprise, first-class products, first-class talents. It has established strict inspection system and equipped with professional inspectors. The group has won hundreds of honors from the country and the province government and got the ISO certificate in 1990s. From 2003 till now, ammonium chloride and soda ash as the leading products are rated as the China Famous Brand Goods. In 2006, soda ash was rated as Famous Brand Export Product in Liaoning Province. From 2006 to 2009, the trademarks Dahua, Gonglian, Earth were recognized as the Famous Trademark of China. The entity also won the Quality Faithful Enterprise Honor in 2011. Soda ash is a statutory inspection subject when exporting, while Dahua Group is remitted of the inspection within 2 years, as the only enterprise that has got this honor in China. In 1986, as one of the first batch of companies that got export approval in China, Dahua Group started to operate import and export business independently. As the main export group of Dahua Group, Dalian Guanlin International Trade Company Limited specializes in importing the raw material for self-use and exporting products produced by the group and cooperative units. The main products include inorganic and organic chemicals, raw material, fertilizers, dyes, pigments, crude salt, and others. So far, we have established trade relations with companies in Southeast Asia, Middle East, Europe, Africa, North America, and Latin America. We follow the good faith management, the principle of mutual benefit and win-win, and sincerely provide service for customers. We attach the importance to the building of enterprise cultural and business training and own an intelligent team on international business. We also adopt the modern supervision tools for risk management and information management. Our company has already got through the ISO 9001:2008 Quality Assurance System certification. Relying on our good quality, faithful service, and excellent management, we are making steady progress in ever-changing international market. We sincerely hope that on the basis of frank cooperation, you will become our customers and friends, and we will develop together to make further progress and create more glorious achievements.